Jacobson, head strength coach at T.A.P.E. Training Systems. Today, I'm going to be working with Terry Rozier, the number one incoming recruit for Louisville basketball. With any of our athletes, we believe in a dynamic warm-up. We do our warm-up barefoot to promote a concept called proprioception. This is your brain sending a signal to the muscles in your foot to fire. The more we can utilize this concept, the faster and stronger the foot's going to be. It also works on ankle stabilization as well as balance all the way up the posterior chain through the ankle, knee, and hip joints into the core. Overall, this type of warm-up focuses on getting a better range of motion, lengthening the muscle, and increasing blood flow throughout the entire body. Body programming, we did a number of different exercises to increase his strength while improving his explosiveness. Upper body programming, we focused on strength as well as developing power while maintaining flexibility and mobility. Especially in the game of basketball, core strength is essential. The majority of our upper body work was done involving some sort of core. speed, agility, and quickness training we did with Terry was actually built right into our strength training sessions. This is where we got a little bit more creative with our exercises and programming compared to traditional methods. The majority of our work we did was on court, utilizing resistance bands, and we did a variety of different jumps into linear and lateral acceleration. We also implemented a good amount of foot quickness drills, including an agility ladder and box shuffles with tennis ball reaction. With preseason right around the corner, I like to gear our conditioning to on-court drills to help simulate game-like movements. We do a wide variety of different metabolic complexes focusing on the same energy systems Terry will be using in the game. In any sport, you need to make sure you're training the right energy systems or your conditioning could be ineffective or even counterproductive.